Good morning, Ricky. Good morning, everyone. It's Ava Marcel with a quick look at a lot of news. So calls out about hand sanitizer-related poisonings have jumped 70% since January.
Sanitizer-related
poisonings have jumped 70%. Ricky, you wouldn't even believe this. People are not only getting sick, some people have literally died. The CDC and the American Association of Poison Control Centers are now putting out a warning urging people, please do not drink hand sanitizer.
Right.
So if you didn't know, now you know. Don't drink a hand sanitizer. Just put it on your hands. Also, a new study shows that the COVID-19 infection rate is higher amongst minority children. So the study of 1,000 patients testing at a testing site in D.C. found that black children were 3 times more likely to be exposed to the virus. Now, in other coronavirus news, Congress still can't come together with another relief package, and the president is threatening an executive order if they don't. Speaking of the president, we learned yesterday that Trump changed his mind on mail-in ballots for the Republican-led state of Florida, but also announced yesterday that he went ahead and filed a lawsuit against the state of Nevada to keep voters there from receiving their mail-in ballots. Very confusing. And let us not forget that 55 years ago today, President Lyndon Johnson signed into law the Voting Rights Act of 65, breaking down laws that made it very difficult for black people to vote. So stay woke. Over the past several years, many states, not just the president, have tried to put laws in place to undermine your right to vote. Now, in other news, citing the cases of Michael Brown, Eric Garner, and Breonna Taylor, a federal judge in Mississippi is pushing to get rid of this qualified immunity, which ultimately shields police and government officials from prosecution. And last, kids are crazy and about to go crazy about these new flavors of mac and cheese. So starting Wednesday at Walmart only, you can get Cheeto flavored mac and cheese. Now available in bold and cheesy, flaming hot, and jalapeno cheddar. Can't make it up. That was a quick look at your headline news.